Hope you have watched my previous videos. This is an English version based on the evidences in criminal trials and 498 IPC. Here comes the prosecution evidences. And what are the prosecution evidences? The prosecution evidences are those evidences which are led by the prosecutor. So it is subject to the challenge by the defense. Whenever he has been leading the evidences, the prosecution has been leading the evidences, the onus of the proof lies only on the prosecution. It means he is the one who will have to prove the case that crime has been committed by the accused. So onus of the proofs totally lies on the prosecution. And the most common form of the evidences is the oral evidences. It means the witnesses deposed before the court in the witness box by orally. As per the Indian Evidence Act, the evidences are of three types. Number one is the examination chief, second is the cross-examination, and third is the re-examination of the witness if required. In the examination chief, the witness which have been brought by the prosecutor before the court, the witness have been asked to tell the version, his or her version, before the court. And here the prosecutor is not allowed to put the leading questions before the witness, and the prosecutor is not allowed to fill up the gaps, and no suggestions and indications are allowed by the prosecutor. When the examination chief of the witness is over, then the defense is allowed to cross-examine the witness. In the cross-examination, the accused or his counsel is totally allowed to demolish the case of the prosecution, and he is free to ask the leading questions. And what are the leading questions? Leading questions are those questions in which the witnesses have to give the answer either in the yes or in the no. And no and suggestions and the indications are also permitted here after the cross examinations. But there is a restriction there in the cross-examination where the scandalous questions as well as the indecent questions and those questions which are not related to the facts in the issue, these questions are not permitted in the cross-examination. After the cross-examination of the witness, then the prosecution too has the right to re-examine those witnesses. But this re-examination is totally confined to those matters which were raised in the cross-examination. Here the fresh matters are not allowed to be raised, and the leading questions are again not allowed, are not permissible here. So after the re-examination, then another opportunity has been granted to the defense counsel to cross-examine the witness. Next is the examination of the accused. And during the court proceedings, the court may ask questions to the accused, and the accused will have to give answers to those questions why the prosecution evidences are deposing against him. And when the statement of the accused is recorded, it is not on the oath, and the accused has the right to refuse to give answers to those questions which he thinks that such kind of statement is going to use against him. This is the evidence on oath by the accused. The Code of the Criminal Procedures allows the accused to give evidence on the oath if he wishes or if he desires to give evidence. But the court gives warning to the accused that he is not under any obligation or pressure to give any evidence on the oath. If he records his witness on the oath, then his evidences may be going to use against him by the prosecution, and after his deposition he may be cross-examined by the prosecution, and he is not under any obligations to answer those questions which may incriminate him. Like the prosecution, the defense too has the right to lead his evidences in the support of his defense. And the defense witnesses are also subject to be cross-examined by the prosecution. After the closing of the defense evidence, then the court fixes the date for an argument. Medical witness has a very important role in the criminal trial. If the police files the medical legal report in the charge sheet, then the medical legal report, that is the MLR, can only be established by the medical witness. The medical witness are very much impartial in nature, and they are the doctor specialist who have examined the complainant or the injured person. The accused too has got the opportunity to cross-examine the medical witness. It says the power of the court to recall, re-examine any witness. The court has this power under section 311 of the CRPC. It says any court may at any stage of inquiry, trial or other proceedings under this court summon any person as a witness or examine any person in attendance though not summoned as a witness. It means whether the witnesses are not listed in the court when the charge sheet was filed, the court has the power to summon any witness which it thinks that the witness examination of such persons are required, or recall and re-examine any person already examined, and the court shall summon and examine or recall and re-examine any such person if his evidence appear to be essential to the just decision of the case. It means when the court thinks that the re-examination of the person or recalling of the witness is to be required, the court can re-examine as well as recall those witnesses who have already been examined. Any prosecution or the accused, if he thinks that the recalling or re-examination of these witnesses are required, then they can move an application before the court. And the court will scrutinize the application, and after hearing the arguments on the application, may recall or re-examine any of the witness whose evidences are very much essential to the case. After the closing of the defense evidences, the court fixes the date for an argument, and during the argument day, the prosecution presents their case. Similarly, the defense too also present their case. Their arguments are heard by the court and recorded, and the court preserves their order, and on any specific day, the court pronounces their judgment. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you must have liked this video. Kindly subscribe this channel so that further more videos can be made. Thank you.